used my audio software over the week. That clicks some weird setting. I don't remember. Need to go to devices. Manage devices. Oh well. I'm just gonna assume you can hear. Okay, let's test these out. Also, got some new wash. Alright. This is supposed to be the good stuff, man. That's what all the dealers are saying. We're down the street. Thanks for tuning in to watch me peel this open. Alright. She's wet. Let's get a paper towel. It's wet. Cleaned out my little mixer tray. Some of it wouldn't come off because it's gesso. So I'll have to scrape it. So yeah, here's the sketch pad. 30 sheets, I think. And it was a pack of 3 on Amazon. 3-pack for $17. Pretty thick stuff, too. So, about to find out. It feels heavier than the other sketchbook. Oh, yeah. It's double. £98 versus £140. Like I said, double. I think I'm gonna get some Elmer's glue. Turn it into a block. Alright, so all this will be glued. After each time, I'll just like peel that sheet and flip it over. But if it's glued as a block, then you won't get any crinkling at all. That's what they tell me. Alright, so let's try the powerful Winsor Newton Cotman watercolors. Those things, it takes a bit to work them up. Here's the cheap old dealer around at Walmart, but here's some sap green. But who made the sap green? Grumbacher. It's the only brand at Hobby Lobby I could find that sap green, which is one of the colors recommended by Nathan Fawkes. Yeah. Definitely gonna have to glue this thing down. Like how much it's bowing up. Try. Let me rinse this a little better. Oh, red. Try an orange. Let's go orange. Actually gonna get this brush. It's not holding the paint like I want. Wide. This one. Should help it out some. That one's going down a lot more dense, so assuming it was the brush that was messing me up on the other one. So orange rinsed out of here. Give the green a try again. Yeah. It's the brush. It's too wide, I couldn't get down in. What's this gonna be? Nothing's gonna be a dang thing. Just test and see how it goes. Needs to be drier. And you talk me into it. It's off nice. I'll try a dry brush. Streaky. Sediments up pretty good. Or blends, I mean. We have any shapes that we can turn into something? Maybe. But let's just see how much of this paper can take. Pretty good. Probably scuffed it harder. A few boogers. Yeah. Try some of these water in the brush. Brushes. These nylon ones, they were really pulling in the paint. Edge. It's on the wall this time. Turn us to mud. Like how well, look how well that cleans out of there. Crazy. Using these more often. If only I had bought some. The Windsors definitely layer very, very well. So, something I'm gonna have to learn how to do. That's it.